Hello everybody, this is Galitine. I'm coming at you with a new game on my Nexus Xperia. It's called Missiles. I have no idea how to play it. I haven't played anything on it, and it's a personal challenge to me. Let's turn the volume down a little bit. Yeah. So it looked kind of cool in the App Store, so I got it. Let's just see if it's stupid or not. I'm gonna click this. So I use that to turn. Okay, that makes sense. I collect stars and I have poisonous. This is pretty simple, so okay. Never mind. Wait, how did I get two? Time? This is actually a little bit harder than it looks. It's like I want to go straight for the star, but like, it's hard too. Oh, wait, you can destroy. That's sweet. Oh! I wonder if I ever. Ooh, shield! I like that. Wait, can I just do it? Oh, it only lasts for one. I was just about to hit the other one. Get wrecked. Nope. Aw, fudge. I wimped out. 51 seconds. Really? It felt way longer than that. I promise I'm smart. I promise. Yep. What? It started wheezing and stuff. That's not fair. Nope. Hit each other. I was trying to make a match. The upsides? If I ever fly a plane, I'm totally gonna not get hit by missiles. I'm wearing this right now. I should use this for the airport. Man, I guess I can turn that green one. You gotta like move in the circle. That's the hard part. You can't just like hold to the side. It's like, you have to like. It's hard to explain because usually like you can just steer and then it'll keep turning. But you have to actually. Like, that's what I'm used to is like racing games. But you actually have to move this in the circle that you want to go in, which is the hardest part. So right now I'm using my pointer finger. I was using my thumb before, but I feel like it's gonna be a lot easier for my pointer finger. Okay. It's a lot easier to avoid, it's just they get tangled up a lot, so. Alright, let's just go for the stars. Yeah, just stop trying to avoid them so much and just go for the stars. Probably smart. They're probably going to shield and star right next to each other. I like this. That's good. That's good. There we go. You can see how some of them are like way fast. And others.
This is the first time I saw that happen.
Oh, yeah, the speed boost. I called that. I'm like faster than that. Oh. Should have seen that guy. I think it'd be my high score though. I think I let it get too close. That was a problem. Anyway, that's why I put flying through that. My speed boost ended? Legitimately thought I got off that. I don't care. I love it.
Hey, thank you guys so much for watching my YouTube video on this mobile game, Missiles. Overall, it was a pretty good game. It's really not something I'd play for a very long time. I'd probably get bored of it pretty quick. But all in all, it was a pretty decent game. I recommend you guys go ahead and download it. I'm going to go ahead and pop this video as a review on Google Play, and hopefully a lot of people will watch it, and people will learn if it's a good game or not. Thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe and drop a like.